the presence of governments, officials, is a purely political decision for each government. And also for this political decision, the principle of the political neutrality of the IOC applies. We have our full focus, you know, on the athletes. The games are about and for the athletes. We have been concerned with the athletes. We welcome that they can participate, that they are supported by their national governments.
Beijing 冬奥运动员和冰雪运动爱好者的盛会，他们才是主角。冬奥会不是政治作秀和搞政治操弄的舞台。美国政客在没有受到邀请情况下，不断炒作外交抵制北京冬奥会，完全是自作多情、哗众取宠、政治操弄。